Hello everyone, I like to share with you a few trades that were posted on Wednesday, December 21st, 2022. These trades were shared by HS, who's trading Nasdaq CFD using a Forex broker. And as you see here, there was a rejection of price at the resistance area. And you can see that in 30-minute chart with red candle. And that in 5-minute structural chart shows that the dynamic resistance is going down, and it's the beginning of channel formation downtrend. You can see it better in 1-minute chart as a downtrend channel. So using setup C to take the first wave, he entered multiple position using this channel, sell short, and also using exit strategy number one, exits quickly with quick scalp here. And I think that's his video of the live trades, that we can see what happened to the management of the trades. The next one is a trade on EURUSD, and that's a London session. I think we have uptrend, as you see in 5-minute charts, and in 1-minute chart you see the uptrend channel. And using a trading chart of 20 ticks, he was able to draw the channel and enter position, several position two here, and manage this with profit and exit here. And another one also was exit here with profit. So that was one nice trade again from HS. So the next trade is also on EURUSD, and the market here has a pullback on 5-minute chart, and you can see it in 1-minute chart has a downtrend here with the channel that is going down. So using a tick chart again, he entered several position and exit here with two of them with profit here, as you see the breakout happened here and the price gained momentum downward. So I entered two position here and exit one here, and another down here. So thanks, HS, for sharing your trades with us. The next trade was shared by Johnny, our top graduate student from New York, who's got it funded and trading S&P 500 futures on multiple combined accounts. And as you see, he's using a structural 10-minute chart and showing the channel also, and the area that pullback got completed and buyers are back. You can see also that in the middle chart here, 5-minute, and also trading chart, which is 3-minute here, with when the pullback got completed here, he entered here with exit strategy number one. Entry is correct based on algo 1 to 5 with entry signal. Stop loss is correct, and his now waiting for the price to reach the target here. And we see what happens to the management of the trade. Just reached the target here. So thank you, Johnny, for sharing your trades with us. The next trade was shared by Sam, our global instructor from Australia, who's trading S&P 500 futures. As you see in this 2000 tick chart, which is the macro and structural chart, we see a kind of uptrend, but now the price is in a sideways area and having deep pullback. Using a 500 tick chart, you can see that the price reached the resistance area and is ready for the pullback, and entering with setup C here aggressively. He entered two short position here, looking at the dynamic support that got rejected, and you see that both of these were quickly scalped. And exit here on the other side of channel with the profit here and here. Then the buyers came back, and based on this channel, he entered one position here with proper stop loss here and one exit here. So thank you, Sam, for sharing your trades with us. Next few trades are those I have taken. These are pre-market London session on Nasdaq and also Russell. You see that this area I have some light positions here, was long position on both of these. And then when the New York market opened also, I went and traded the beginning of New York market session. And you see here that we have now tick NYSC available. So this channel was shorted here in this area, and this pullback was longed here. So several long and short position was taken. So the result of this trade were copied by copy trader. This is the result of single account selected. So profit factor is positive 2.6 and win rate is good. And when I select all accounts, you see the result change based on number of positions. And you see here profit factor is 2.76 with 67% win rate and average win to loss ratio of 1.29. Largest winning trade of $140 and largest losing trade of $125. So hope these trades taken by the PAAT system is useful for you, and let us know if you have any questions. Have a wonderful day.